behalf of bishops to use and to stand in to hand over our national flag.
Uganda cricket cranes depart for Qatar this Sunday and later to India for a build-up tour in preparation for the inaugural Africa T20 tournament. Captain Brian Masava says the trip is a welcome test for the team that has new faces and has stiff challenges coming up this year.
We're looking forward to this tour. We have a bumper year ahead. We had said earlier, there are a few new faces. A few guys are looking to make their names. Because it's a build-up tour, so a lot of guys are going to get an opportunity to show what they can do. But again, these are very competitive games. The T20s have T20 international status, so we're taking nothing for granted and we're looking to put a good showing in Qatar.
On some of the players who starred in Oman when Uganda won the Cricket World Cup Challenge, Masava says the chapter is not closed on them.
Like I said, we're just trying to widen the pool of players available to us going forward because we do have quite a number of games this year. So. The more number of players we have at our disposal, the better for us. But again, the guys that are not in the squad, the guys that did well for us last year, have not been thrown out. They will definitely be back. You'll see them a bit later.
The team in Oman was handled by Sam Tikolo, who has since moved on. Davis Turinawe is now interim coach and has been really impressed by the attitude and enthusiasm of the squad. He also says he'll need some time to decide on the full-time job.
I've given it thought, but at the end of the day, I have to still talk to a couple of guys and see if it's actually the right decision to make. I think the transition was okay. It's nice to see, for example, Roger Mkasa getting back in the runs, the bowlers getting back to their groove, the fielding coming good of late.
Uganda are looking at another crack at World Cup qualification, and the number of preparation tournaments set up points to serious determination by the Uganda Cricket Association. Felix Manyindo, NTV Weekend Sport.